Hi everyone, today is Thursday the 12th of October 2023 and it's fast approaching midday. Back in Shropshire for a walk, back in Oswestry Street. Let's have a little look around Oswestry Street today then, see what they've got to offer. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Large Sainsbury's there, look. Weather's certainly picked up a little bit from earlier this morning. That's the Niche Patisserie. So we're in Leg Street. Nice little courtyard here. Not sure what this guy's doing. Thank you. Thai restaurant. Naling. I have to be honest, I've been to Oxbridge Street before, but I cannot remember any of it. So, thanks, mate. Plough Pub. Old style plough with a couple of heavy horses at the front there. Looks like I do live music in there as well. Try to do a left somewhere here to get back into the town centre. Probably do it here. There's the Oxford Street Town Market. Town Market's on a Wednesday, Friday, and a Saturday. So, being a Thursday, it's not open. Coming to a little square here. There's the market. Fine building that. Looking for dates, but can't find any.
very Nikon gram.
Nice to see some trees down the high street. These ones are doing quite well, very green. There's the fox. Prezzo, pasta, pizza, and vino. What we know as wine. Excuse the sun. The borderland farmer, because we're right on the edge of Wales here. You ain't got far to go when you're in a different country. This building was the high school, or formerly was the high school. There is a school across the road, that's the Oswestry School. Founded 1407. Wow, that's quite a while ago. There's the Wednesday Hotel and Spa. Got a date on here, 1727. Do afternoon tea. Pre-booking is essential. Afternoon tea runs from 2 till 6 here at the Wednesday Hotel. I just walked into a puddle. There you go. That's his life. Fruit and veg here. We're old fashioned grocers there. And it's nice to see there's a cockerel on the top. Church you just saw was St Oswald's. So what we'll do is go back the same way, cross over. So you can look from the other side. Traffic allows me. Here's a better look at the Wednesday Hotel and Spa from the other side of the road. Right. Pub to the left. Lots of pubs in Oxford Street by the sound of it. The Tankard. Show you that in a second as I come round there. There it is, the Tankard. Charity shop here for the hospice. Sorry there. Let's do a cut through this chapel court. Have a little look. Nicely lit up at night, those little bulbs. If they're multicoloured, I always quite like it. So they allow you to use this during trading hours, of course. Okay, now, so let's go back down here. Bull's Head pub to the left. Which is on Willow Street. I've been trying to find what name of the street is. It's Willow Street, next to the Wetherspoons. The Wilfred Owen. Not sure what it used to be before it became a pub. Don't think it's much further up, so what we'll do, we'll come back down this way. We do go up here to the park, which is behind the pub. So it's Craig Glass here. Some information for you. That's quite a Welsh name by the look of it. We are a border town, so. There's a bowling. It's a bandstand in the middle there. Never see a band in a bandstand. Let's take a look at this fountain here. Quite like this one. Water pouring out the jug. Nicely dispersed with squirrels hiding their nuts. I see what, 1, 2, 3, 4, I can count 4, 5, 6, maybe 7. I think we're coming up to some commemorative gardens here. about Wilfred Owen. If you want to have a little read, you can just pause the video anytime you need to. There is Wilfred Owen, 1893-1918. Let's get a close up there. Still lots of colour, as you can see. Very nice. Right, let's get back into the town for a little bit more. Just walk down the road a little bit more. We'll call it a day for Oswestry Street. Very nice. We'll admit, I cannot remember it from last time. Look up, don't always look down. Horse there, white horse. The old vaults. Right next to it, King's Head. So we're going up Bailey Street now. So this is from Anna Roberts, 2011. She painted this. That's the guard keeping an eye on everything. Guy looks like an old soldier. Suited man with a hat. Up for a day trip. There's our mum. That's Harry Potter lookalike. There's his mum. This guy looks as though he's trying to read the paper, but he looks as though he's asleep. Nice tash. Now this guy here, showing off his hat, his top hat. Another bowler type here, as you can see. Not sure who she is, but he's got a smile on his face there. So we've got one here, look. Looking out the window, waving. Someone's trying to put a moustache on this woman, a ginger woman. It's a bit like Margaret Thatcher. Got a chunky baby here, not got much hair. He's got some sort of part in, look at that. I don't see so much. Well dressed. Like a flat cap man here. With his sheepdog. There's his tail. He's not happy that the dog is there. It's a nurse. Midwife off to work. She's off to a wedding. There's two more off to the wedding. And at the back end, which is third class, there's a farmer with sheep to sell at the market. Along with farmer's wife with a duck.
No, it is this year, it's next couple
of months. Nice to see it been graffitiized. Except for the train driver. So the scaffold's hard at it up there. That was the Griffin. Okay then guys, I think that's it for Oswestry for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe and join me on the next one. Catch you later. Take care. Bye for now.